questions?
So, quarterback instability?
Yeah, Nick played really, really well tonight. I think he'll tell you the same thing. He really had a really good week of prep. Was just kind of dialed into what we wanted to do. Was outstanding in terms of his performance.
What did you want to do coming in here?
Well, he wanted to win the game and score a lot of points.
Offensively, obviously, I mean, Seymour's nearly get Nick out of pocket a little bit.
We called a lot of plays that we've called in the last 2 weeks. We just executed them. I think that's the biggest thing. You know, we put the ball on people. I thought he was really, really good early on third down. And we converted a lot of third and longs to some big plays to keep some drives going. And then as we talk about trying to get that first down and then we kind of get rolling. You know, you got to stay away from the threes and three and outs. And we did that. And once you get that first down, then we could go. I think the whole group, I thought I blocked it really well. When you can play a game and not turn the ball over, turnovers was a huge thing. And we've been harping on that since the day I got here. And I think we continue to do that. And we can go out there and not turn the football over. We've got some guys that if you're going to try to cover us one-on-one, they got to uncover. And they did today. And that was big for us. So, you know, I thought it was a good game overall by everybody. I thought our defense did a really good job. I know they were on the field for a lot of times. They converted third downs, but they both their backs and got really tough, especially in the red zone. I thought we covered kicks really well against an explosive kick team, so I thought it was an overall really good team performance.
Did you know he was close to the
NFL record?
Our office. I walk by every time. Adrian Burke did it at Griffith Stadium, so I don't know what the record is, but this isn't about records. It's about going out and getting a win. And if I put Nick out there and, you know, trying to get a record, he gets hurt. You know, that's being silly. I also think records are meant to be broken when they're supposed to be broken. So I think you asked Nick. I think it's the same thing. It's a hell of a thing to do. There's not many people in the history of the game that did what he can do. But what we were trying to win the football game and make sure we got out of it healthy. We got a big test this weekend, ready to go play Green Bay.